堂用语
Classroom expressions. Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to understand and respond to 5 common classroom expressions.
你好，欢迎来到我们的汉语课堂。今天我们要学习一些课堂用语。Today, we will learn some classroom expressions. 看图
Observe illustrations.
听课堂用语
Listen to the classroom expressions.
请跟我读
Please read after me.
请拿出课本请拿出课本请打开书请打开书翻到第五页翻到第五页请回答问题请回答问题请交作业请交作业练习
Exercise
选择题
Multiple choice questions
例子
Example
请拿出课本答案是 A 请拿出课本现在你来试一试
Now it's your turn to try
第一题
Question 1
请打开书答案是 A 请打开书第二题
Question 2
翻到第五页答案是 B 翻到第五页第三题
Question 3
请回答问题答案是 A 请回答问题第四题
Question 4
请交作业答案是 A 请交作业总结
Recap
请拿出课本
Please take out the textbook
请打开书
Please open the book
翻到第五页
Turn to page 5
请回答问题
Please answer the question
请交作业
Please submit your homework.
希望你学会了这些课堂用语。Hope you now feel more at ease with the classroom expressions. 再见。